what happened was I was unemployed, and when the landlord called me, he told me, but I got all my money back then, and then I started and I was already back then. And I have never been able to catch up. There's no extra money.
He uses it for prostitutes.
And I called a worker for Section 8 and said, I am unemployed.
Maybe suggest if he doesn't buy prostitutes twice a day, he could find money to not have to rely on Section 8.
I woke up, moved on the side of the bed, all the money was over here, I was over here, she was laying next to me, I just